A lot of the time, I like to research. I love to research because, like, but as well as that, like, so a lot of my work is around video games. And so I'm a gamer myself. I love playing video games. So whenever they turn around, they're like, oh, this is like an enemy and their weapon is this and all like that. And this is a bit of their backstory. I'm just like, give it to me, please. Feed it to me. I love to hear it. Because I get very emotionally invested in my characters. I love my characters. So it's why it's hard for me to have a favorite. As well as that, it's like, in terms of like a ritual and stuff like that, it's very physical in terms of like, I don't like, so like every time I've, like if I've got a session that day, I'll take an antihistamine in the morning, the hay fever tablets. It's very unusual, but it clears the sinuses and all like that. So you get a nice clear voice and all like that. Then like we have like ninjom, which is like a Chinese like throat medicine. I won't like eat within like an hour and a half before a session. I'll only drink water and all like that. So like, it's very simple things like that, but like it just helps me like physically get ready, and then mentally and all like that. It's just, it really depends on the project, because sometimes you don't get a character until you're in the session. So it really just depends. For me personally, I just go YOLO. I'm just like YOLO, and here we go. Because I'm one of those that I just throw it at the wall and see if it sticks. You know, I just give it a go, like so.
A lot of part of the job is being able to just sort of like do it on the fly, because that's true. You won't really often know what you're doing. Like when I did some NPCs for Genshin Impact, they were literally just throwing them at me. There was like an old lady. There were a few kids. There was a younger woman. Like I was just like, okay, you know, so you don't really know what you're going to be doing until you're there. So a lot of it is just like being ready for anything.
Yeah,
it's a fun job.
Yeah, because for Genshin in particular, the NPCs, as I said, I didn't find out what they were or who they were, how old they were until I was in the session. And like even then, they'd actually given me someone else's script for some of them. And I was like saying these lines, and they're like, those aren't the lines. So just on the fly, they're like, here it is. There's some sessions that I do for some recording like recently, and I literally do not get the script until I am right there in the session. Like, I know the character now, by God, but yeah, some of the things they'll make me say is
yeah, it's a
unusual.
Fun job.
Yeah, so like, I don't get in the not until I'm in the session. Then they're like, all right, so you're doing your screams today. Excuse me?
Gotta be ready for anything.